Hello, my name is Derek Cianfrance. I'm the director and co-writer of Blue Valentine, which is screening in the dramatic competition of this year's Sundance Film Festival. Blue Valentine is a story of two people who are in love with each other and tells how they find each other and how they lose each other. It's all about these dualities that happen to us in our lives. It's about love and hate, and it's about fighting and fucking. Can I curse? Okay. And it's about, you know, dreams and realities, and it's really just about trying to make an honest portrait of a relationship. The first of those duets is the man and the woman. So it was key, first off, to have two strong actors in Ryan and Michelle be able to have this, you know, kind of heavyweight fight that they need to have in this movie. So that's one part of the duet. The other part of the duet is this idea of youth and adulthood, youth and young adulthood. And I was just fascinated by this idea of, like, you know, when people are young, they can become anything, you know? You can be 7 years old and become the president, you know? Like that, you can, your story is not written when you're younger. And I think when people start making decisions in their life, they find themselves with less choices as they get older, you know? And so I wanted to tell a story about that, about opportunity and more of entrapment. For all these years, it's just struggling to get it off the ground, and finally this year we made it. And I don't know, in having 12 years to prepare for something, it allows you to really watch it. You know, I watched the movie in my head thousands of times, but yet when I made the film, I wasn't too stuck to what my expectations of what I thought the film should be. What I really wanted to happen in this film was to have it be alive and to have things happen in the film that would only happen one time. These fleeting moments that you capture on film, and it's like a witness to history in a way. Ryan and Michelle are really great in the movie. I'm so impressed with them. I'm like so impressed that how much they gave to the film. It was just such a pleasure. Like, you know, when you write a script, you can write anything. You know, you can put sharks like eating people and stuff like that, you know. Then you have to execute that, you know. And with this movie, there's a lot of challenges in that script. I really wrote the script as a challenge. Can we do this? Can we do this? And time and time again in the movie, Ryan and Michelle exceeded that challenge. They went to some really raw and intimate places that I'm just so proud of them for going there. They beat the challenge, you know? As a director, I feel like I'm a coach, you know? You need your players, and they played really hard, really hard. There's no regret I have in the film, I'll say that, you know? It's all out there. We left it all out on the field.